Hoffman and Stuttgart face each other at Prazer Arena in what is expected to be one of the most exciting games of Saturday's program. Hoffenheim aim to bounce back from a 2-1 loss to Wolfsburg, with the team eyeing their third win of the season. Andre Kramaric has recovered from coronavirus, and we are positive that the Croatia international is going to be recalled to the starting sheet. The likes of Brun Larsen, Robert Skov, Sebastian Rudi, Ishik Belfodil, Kevin Vogt and Muniz Daver have all been tested positive for the new virus. Die Schwaben, on the other hand, are undefeated in the previous 6 games in all competitions, meaning that they are high on spirits ahead of the trip to Sinsheim. Given the number of absentees in the home team, we predict that the visitors are going to grab something from the match. Prediction 1-1.